Hello, I'm with the Thermal Comfort Appreciation Society, or TCOS for short. I'm here to talk about something architects and designers have been ignoring for too long, thermal comfort. Now, what is thermal comfort? The term thermal comfort describes a person's state of mind in terms of whether they feel too hot or too cold. When you think of thermal comfort, you think air temperature, but it's not only limited to that. Thermal comfort can also include factors that affect air temperature, such as walls or windows. Factors that architects and designers have been ignoring. Take Margaret's story, for example. She just started her new job at the office and is happy with the wages. There's a good amount of privacy due to the high walls installed in the office, but those high walls also reduce air circulation, making it humid in the office, creating tiredness and slowing down production. Now, thermal comfort is also hard to achieve, since everyone has a different comfort zone. But thanks to the use of interviews and surveys, we've managed to come closer to achieving thermal comfort than ever before. So, if you're asked to take a survey or be part of an interview dealing with thermal comfort, don't ignore them. Please, for your sake and ours. And architects, if you receive info from surveys and interviews, don't ignore them. Take them seriously. Thermal comfort is no joking matter. Remember, create smart, create comfort.